As controversy surrounds the Department of Education's social studies standards revision process, the department claims the process is not substantially different from any others. It's despite objections from the public, educators, and even members of the commission itself. Today, we took a look at how it compares to the ongoing revision of the state's CTE standards. You can see how the two compare in a KellaLand.com original by Jacob Newton, online now.
Well, the man who